Yeah.
I reckon.
Not some good air.
Okay. So get your fingers up under the jaw and reef that neck back. That's it. Beautiful.
30.
Okay, so we've had one dose of adrenaline. And we're
30 seconds until analysis resumes.
We're going to highlight to the team that we're ready in a minute.
Yep.
Or we've got a minute to go. Another adrenaline.
The adrenaline. I think we need another adrenaline.
So we need big flushes, we need 20 new flushes. So remember, we need a sufficient volume, so we're going to push that drug through and it's going to get to where it needs to go. So 20 mils. Okay, so I'm going to have another adrenaline ready. Ready for another, is that the 4 minutes? Yep, okay, we've got the other one ready to go.
No one, you touch the patient. Analyze. Probably wasn't that so
No one should touch the
patient. Analyzing. Shock not advised. Yeah. It is safe to touch
the patient. If needed, start CPR.
The help with CPR. Press the flashing blue button. No, I don't appreciate it. Did we have another dose, or we're having it now?
Yeah.
Beautiful. So then we've got a 20 ml flush after our amiodarone. So once that adrenaline's through and the amiodarone's finished, let's get that through with a 20 ml flush. And I'm going to get someone
to help shoot the patient. 45 seconds until analysis resumes.
That's beautiful. So you're ready to go.